most specifically, this is a story about a controversial subject in zero-hour contracts. Obviously, there are, however, advocates for zero-hour contracts, people who proposition that they have a utility for business, that they create flexibility, which some people, particularly at a young stage in their career, perhaps want. What do you think this film in particular has to say about that issue, and how do you feel about the concept of zero-hour contracts?
I don't know. I'd have to have a lot of evidence to be able to answer that question with any real meaning. There's evidence people put for different sides. I think we're moving rapidly to a place where robots are going to... I mean, robots are ready to do so much, to unemploy hundreds of thousands of people. So we're... And machines were always promised to the working man as something that would make the job easier and create more leisure. But then rather than creating leisure, they just created more work. And I think we're moving to a very, very different understanding of how we share the wealth that's created by a mechanized, industrialized, corporatized workplace. I don't know. I don't see a lot of people going around saying how great it is that they have a 0 hours contract. I guess if I met a lot of people who were enjoying themselves with that, but some people, of course, for some people, it's probably a step up and a great relief. But I don't know enough to really give more comment than that. Other than the whole thing is changing very, very rapidly, and the people that I meet who are looking at the situation of work and society, see massive changes coming, massive changes.